ever seen.
Yeah, a natural. Hi, Paulette.
I see dead people.
Oh, no. This is just my green chorus. I am so psyched you can see them too now.
But I haven't had any Jaeger.
When your pendant snap has that much snap, it's been known to alter all laws of physics and logic.
What are they talking? Bend and snap?
The bend and snap.
That's good. That's a real good.
It's a move invented by UCLA cheerleaders to break the will of the opposing team. But it also has real-world applications. The bend and snap is 99.99% effective on straight men.
Oh, great, because I have such a good track record with them.
Okay. I see the problem here, and it's not physical. No, it's spiritual. Paulette just needs a little spirit.
And Serena knows about spirits. She is a UCLA cheer team leader.
Cheerleaders scare me!
Paulette, do you know why cheerleaders always get the guy and keep the guy?
Because you jump around and show your panties?
Yes! And because we command and demand attention.
For real. You must become the cheerleader you fear.
Yeah. You got the pom-poms. It's time to shake them!
Wow! Ready!
Okay! Look at my ass, look at my thighs. I'm catnip to the guys. They chase my tail, they drool and pant. Wanna touch this, but they can't.
No!
All the boys wanna come and play. Snap my fingers and they obey. Why do they follow me around all day? Watch me while I walk. Feel how hot it's getting, baby. And when you got the sweat,
spring the trap, take cheer and clap. No tight man can command, get the band.
Oh, that's easy for you to say.
And you, girl, if you wanna make the team, then make some self-esteem.
The more you jump around and scream,
then the sexier you seem.
Okay. Sorry, girls, they ain't how I play. This wouldn't work if I tried all day. I gotta go get my asthma spray. Watch me while I walk away.
Wait before you walk away, just bend. How good you're getting.
I'm bend right now, you sweat.
Swing the trap.
Hey, cheer and clap.
So depend on the bend, on the bend.
It's not the time to overthink. Just try it once. I'll buy you a drink. Excuse me, would you teach me that? Nowadays I do dye jobs and curls, but here's how we did it in the Laker Girls.
Look how the guys came running like I'm
kicking,
finger
licking,
like I'm freaking wicked,
stunning.
Will you pay for stuff I buy?
Yes.
And bake me cake and pie?
Yes.
And hold me when I cry?
Yes.
I will tell you why.
Why?
I'm too rockin', I'll lock
away.
All the boys come and
gawk away.
Dropping jaws from a block
away.
Watching how I walk away.
Love to watch her walk away.
Did I leave my stylus?